Hello, everyone, and welcome to Super Mario Brothers 3 World 5. I am your host, Psychwave, aka Steven. Steven, aka Psychwave. I am picking up right where I left off on the last one. I didn't click on. There we go. And let's begin. I'm actually really excited for this one. Except for these little buggers. Oh, wait, wasn't there? Oh, I know where I am. This is where I think it is, yeah. There's a special little trick. This might take a bit. Bear with me. No. No. Oh, what the heck? Oh, I'm an idiot. I didn't realize I could do that. Do 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 do. Hello, special item. It also completes the level, doesn't it? Yeah, there we go. Haha! Free music box. Those are actually kind of useless in my opinion. Okay, I can't skip this one. Oh. Nice and slow. Nice and slow. There we go.
Woo!
I think it was over here. Aha! It was over here. Damn! You! Koopa shell! Dun, 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 dun. I can't remember what was down the other pipes. So I apologize if I missed anything. Oh, I'm so excited! Not just for playing more of this, but to play some of, I gotta get an emulator for regular Nintendo, though. Tanuki suit! Holy crap! That was pure luck. I swear that is pure luck, because I don't think that it's by default gonna contain one. Oh! Is this the level with the boot? I think this is the level with the boot. I'm just checking something. I knew it! No! No! Oh, it is a secret! Secret to death! I can take him. Them. Come on. Come on. Jump down. There we go. And woohoo! Woohoo! obstacle! I still think I do a pretty good Mario there. I don't know. I think I do. I gotta be careful. I hate these things. Come on. Which way are you going? No! Get back here, mushroom! There it is! It's the boot! Aww. How do I get in there again? Ah, crap in a hat. Oh, wait, don't I have to be small? Yes, I do. Ha ha! Don't. Look at me! I am invincible! Boing! Boing! Down I go! Boing! 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 Woohoo! Still have to avoid those guys like a plague because they can knock me out of the boot. Woohoo! Aw. Come on! Woohoo! I love this. Oh! Unfortunately. Oh, I am big! I was just gonna say, unfortunately, I don't think I can stay in it if I get the mushroom. Boing! 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 Aw. Well, the level was coming to an end anyway. And you don't get to keep the boot at the end of the level. Did you see that? I grabbed it while I was crouched. That's awesome. Aw, I'm so excited. Now I got to see a lot of the E3 stuff. And as a huge Final Fantasy fan, I was ecstatic to hear that 7 was finally getting a remake. And I'm one of those people that it doesn't matter how the game turns out, I will not be disappointed. I don't know. I don't know if that makes me... I don't know what the term would be. Oh, wow, why so many leaves? Oh! That's why! I never did get this level, like... It's a little... convoluting. How are you supposed to get past him? Or maybe that's what the leaf is for. I wanna... Is this a waste? This is probably a waste. The invincibility star? Oh my god, I took out a freaking swamp. I thought that didn't work on them. Oops! Swamp. 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 Swamp you! Swamp you very much. There we go! I think there was a secret to this area, but I couldn't remember what it was. Ah! Oh, I think I just did. And I think I need the P-Wing for it. Well, a leaf nonetheless, because... Oh, that's more of a secret. Oh, crap, I have 2 lives. Hey, look! That doesn't matter! Okay. Mushroom. Mushroom. Come on. Mushroom, 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 mushroom. Star. That's why I said no! Stupid frickin'. Do I have anything? I'll waste a Tanuki suit on you guys. I hope this was worth it. Hey, it was! Another power wing! The Tanuki suit may be special and a kind of a rare thing to get. But, honestly, whoops, the power wings I'm only doing it so I have a something on me. Oh, this world. I remember this world. This is a no. Well, I guess I'm getting it. That would have negated my P-Wing if I had grabbed that. But I guess it doesn't matter now. This world... I got lost in here once. I don't know how, it's kind of straightforward. Not lost, it was because of this. This whole... It's like... What was it? There's something, I think, special. Like, I'm trying to remember all the special things that I can remember. I can't remember if there was actually anything over here. Okay. Oh look, I have 180 blah 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 seconds. And I forget how... I actually forget how far I have to go. I think this was it, wasn't it? Is this it? Oh, no, I'm almost there though. And we are in the clouds, for those of you that don't remember. Yeah, that's what makes this one so funky. I was trying to remember if I was able to pull this off. I'm sorry if this seems boring, I just really hate some of these cloud levels. Especially this one. Any level that has those freaking spinny platforms, I just hate them. Oh, man. Oh! It's here. Nice. Okay. So, this was a flower. The top right was a mushroom. But that's a star. Oh, wow! That was awesome. Mushroom. Okay, this was a 20. That's a mushroom. Nope. Oh! No! I wish I could get that every single time. Ooh! Another level I hate. Especially because of those buggers. There we go. Tanuki suit! It's funny how the Tanuki suit's supposed to be rare. But I'm getting it like it's nobody's business. I think there's actually a door that it spawns in there. And start!
Oh yeah! Let's rock!
Alrighty!
Let's see if I can get some more lives. Hey, I'm in a Tanuki suit.
Mm-hmm.
Yes! Can I get bonus for the ones on the side? Because they're clearly complete. I find out that that's actually what I'm getting if I get the star. Okay, let's see what we got. Oh no! Oh, I remember these little guys. They do hurt you, but they're so cute! But this level is such a pain. If I end up not talking, I apologize. It's just this level is kind of... Any level... Any level... I might actually use the P-Wing for this one. Oh, jeez. Come on. Oh, I was hoping it would come down. I have so many music boxes, I don't even need them anymore. Okay. Now, sadly, I am wasting the firefighter because I need the P-Wing. Power Wing, by the way. It's about just as boring. As bouncing off everything. But at least I can get most of the coins this way. Those things are so cute. I don't even know their name. What's their name, little guys? They're like flying beetles. May as well collect all the coins while I'm here. I was that close to having that level done, actually. What the hell? Ooh. That's not a really good sound. What do you think I'll get? Fire flower! Hey, I didn't waste the fire flower now. Okay, how many music boxes? One, two... I have three music boxes, people. Like, jeez. Wanted the frickin' leave too. Whoops. Well, I pooched. There's something in there. Let's go. Oh, I butchered my Mario impression. Let's go. Oh, that's a bit better. Ah, bugger! I guess I'll get the frickin' fire flower now then. I think I do a pretty good Luigi, too. Ah! Bugger! Oh, God! Don't know how I killed you, but okay. I ain't complaining. No! I was hoping I could go down that... Holy hell! Ah! They throw so much at you in that spot. Yes, more lives! Oh my god, thank you! And oh my god, come here, fan, blow on me. Oh. It is so hot in this room. Okay. So, it looks like I'm using a power-up again. I'm going with the fire flower. Because I might need... Oh god! Don't tell me it's all gonna be like this. Oh, that Eric did. How is there lava on the roof? I'm sorry. I don't remember all my Mario levels. How is there lava on the roof? Oh crap, oh crap, Skelly Bone. Come on. Why would you give me a leaf? Other than to slowly glide. I don't know where everything is. Holy heck. I gotta be careful. Also, how is there lava in the sky? Are you a flying one? Yeah, god, I wasn't fast enough. He has a flying one. He's gonna stop for a brief second and charge him. Damn it! Come on. I know your attack patterns, I remember you. There's a reason. A reason I hate fighting him. Oddly enough, if I remember correctly, the boss of this world, like the airship at least, is not that hard. If I remember correctly. Okay, and remember that one comes from the ceiling. So does that one. Boom! Not a pass there. Losing it this time. How far? Oh, you go down far. Shite! Oh, fuck out! What a fucking hell! At least. Stay on the ground! There we go. Second try. No, that was actually my 100th try. Nah, I'm kidding. I'm definitely kidding. If it had taken me 100 tries to do that, I would have been mad. Oh, hey, I have 10 lives. I didn't even notice. No, I didn't get it. Oh, I got it! Yeah! That's what, twice in a row? Check it out! 15 lives! Not bad, not bad! Two worlds. Whatever, I'll go with it. It's probably another. Oh, it's not. Which one has my mushroom? No, my mushroom! Damn it! No! Ah, Lakita! Lakitu? No! New frag, no! I spiked my mic. I think. Oh! That would have sucked to die right there. Go. Thank you. This was a 20. This was a free life here. No. I know where that is! Okay. No! Why did it have to be the 10? Ah! But I'm happy because that did give me this. Oh no! No! I hate this level! I know, I bona fide hate this level. Like, it doesn't exactly go faster than you, but it gives you a sense of urgency, which sucks. Especially if you accidentally miss a jump. Like that! Hands are cramping up on me. Oh, the lives I've lost in the past of gaming past. This is why I wish I had memorized or had a better inclination. I think that's the word I'm looking for. Trying to keep my vocabulary caught up. Come on. Like I said, urgency, especially when this guy shows up. I hate him because I can't get rid of him. I might end up skipping this level purely for the fact that I remember back, but a memory just creeped up. I remember way back when I did that and I couldn't beat the ship. This was like back, way back. And I couldn't beat the airship, and so I could get rid of him. But he comes back, doesn't he? Well, as long as he's not here for this part, I'm happy. Oh, there he is! Fish off, man! Is that it? Really? I remember anger upon anger over that level. And that's all I had to deal with? I feel silly now.
Well, it's terrible. The king has been transformed. Please, find the magic wand so we can change him back.
I think he looks better as a bird. It's also a bird I've never seen before. Most of them are enemies, and I don't recognize that one. Okay, what was so bad about this one? Oh yeah, it's got fire and cannonballs. But I think there's abundance of power-ups in this level. Okay, and go. Woohoo! Oh yes, the multi-directional. I remember you. Getting to the boss in this one wasn't too bad, actually. Except for all the excessive bombs. Dear God! Hopefully that bullet bill is long gone by the time I... Ha! Now, does this one have something for me at the end as well? No? Oh. You suck. Who was it in this one? Oh, this guy. I hate this guy. Because he doesn't jump high. And here we go. There goes the airship. Do I have anything? Nope. Once again, airship and the boss, not that hard. It's just... pain in the butt. I got stuck! Can I get my mushroom, please? Oh my god! That was nerve-wracking! There was no need for it to be. I'm just gonna wait right here. Damn! That was too soon. I lost it too soon. Plenty of life still. I'm really happy about that. That was awesome! It's actually, like I said, it's not that hard getting to him, actually. I'm beating him, like, as long as I'm not on the ground when he slams down. He's got that stupid magic wand, though, so it makes him slightly difficult. Ah! I should have ran to the left. Why do I insist on trying to run to the right? Now here's a question that I need answered. Does he go all the way down to the lower levels also? Because I can't remember. I think he does. Which also means it's gonna suck because, well, actually, that little spiral staircase level, you actually have to do that twice if you end up having to go down. Which is actually a good thing in a sense, because it gives you a chance to collect some stuff if anything is respawned. Actually, was there even anything in that level that you could grab? I can't remember. Bloody hell! What? Okay. Can I click on the castle? Oh, I can. Hurry! I forgot about that. This is a little bonus. Dun, 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 dun. Well, actually, since this is on the 16-bit system of the Super Nintendo, I would call this 16-bit music. I can hear my roommate. Something in my eye, sorry. Ha! Got past it with my mushroom. Now comes the fun part. I was gonna see if I could just jump up and, well, I don't really need it. The boss is actually fairly easy. I just have to play it safe. Yeah. Like I said, fairly easy as long as I do it right.
La 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 la.
Really old guy.
Oh, thank heavens! I'm back to my old self again! Thank you so much! Here's a letter from the princess! I think I was trying to do an accent there.
Greetings, be careful in the ice world. The creatures trapped in the ice world come to life if warmed. I've enclosed a jewel that helps protect you. Princess Toadstool. One of the most dreaded levels for me. I particularly don't like the ice level specifically because there's ice and it makes it hard to move around. Sigh. Anyway, that, folks, was World 5 that we did, and as always, if you liked the video, ground pound that like button. And, as always, I shall see you in the next episode. Laters!